Another boil water advisory is still in place for all water customers over in Muhlenberg County. Central City Water Plant officials say there's been an equipment malfunction at the water treatment facility. This impacts the entire county, including those in Greenville and Central City alike. They hope to have it restored and lifted by this afternoon.